everyone in you is going up for it. Everyone, you know, said, you know, they're making Lord of the Rings into a film. Or three films. And, you know, so everybody was going down and auditioning. But we just went on tape. And straight away I went on tape for Pippin. And that tape was sent off to New Zealand. I suppose Pete and his partner Fran and Philippa, they watched all the tapes from all over the world.
Had to be from thousands.
Yeah, and they narrowed it down to sort of four people in each city for each part. So then they went to New York, Los Angeles, Sydney, London, you know, to meet these actors. And I met Pete and Fran, and we rehearsed a few.